today we're working on a scene in which I betray Jesus. It should be a pretty emotional scene for us.